Good morning. I'm Marc Sequin. I'm the launch manager in Dodge Marketing for this Ram truck. As you're going to experience today, this truck's a real game changer for us. At Dodge, we don't follow, we lead. It's the way we like to think of ourselves. We think of ourselves as mavericks. And today's economic times are pretty tough. And we see some of our competitors kind of running for the hills, but not us. We're coming out with this brand new truck, our best truck ever, kind of ramming down the door with this thing. Contrary to some reports, the truck segment is still alive in this country. It's the third largest segment out there at 11%. Not really down that much as a percentage of the industry. We see some volumes dropping because the whole industry's down a bit, so our volumes in trucks are going down. But underlying demand and preference for trucks, according to the data that we look at all the time, is fairly stable. It hasn't really dropped much. And in fact, July and August have been very good months for Ram truck. And August is shaping up to be, now the gas prices have kind of stabilized a bit, August is shaping up to be double what June was. So granted, we have some sell down incentives out there, but also there's still underlying demand for trucks. People want some trucks. So as far as we're concerned, this is the best time to launch our best truck ever. As we see competitors backing off a little bit, it's our opportunity to take some share with this brand new truck. I'd rather go to a gunfight with a really big gun, and that's what we have here. Scott talked a lot about our customers. We segment these customers into five distinct groups. We call them new fabric families, traditional truckers, rec riders, casual truckers, and work first. Now there's a common theme with all these groups. They all need to tow and haul something, whether it's 15 bales of hay an hour or one load of mulch a year. They all need truck functionality, and that's core. They all expect that in whatever truck they have. But individually, each of these groups has unique wants and needs and has solutions to solve, or solutions to everyday problems that are different and unique to each group. So Scott talked about this process where we talked to customers. We also had dealers involved through the process as well. They're our primary customers, so we keep them in the loop on everything we're doing. And through that process, we identified, designed, and developed some key features that you're going to hear a lot of detail on today that meet these customer needs that I talked about and satisfy each one of these five customer groups. We have five price classes. We have an ST, it's our work truck, the base truck. We have an SLT, that's our volume model, kind of a everyman's truck. We have a Laramie, that's our premium truck with all the bells and whistles, kind of a luxury truck. And all these are going to be here today, so have a chance to take a look at and see all the differences between them. We have a Sport with its on-road performance and style, and TRX with the off-road performance and style. Our customer deep dive also said, you guys need a true crew cab. Back in 2000, the segment in the light duty, the true crew cab didn't really exist. Today it's about half of the segment. So we needed to play in there. So that's our real volume opportunity for Ram now that we're entering the true crew cab size, which you see here. It led us to continue our three engine lineup, a 3.7 liter V6, 4.7 liter V8, and of course our 5.7 liter Hemi with MDS. It led us to a refined, well-crafted interior. You're going to see that in all these trucks today. And really, we've turned that into a competitive advantage for us with this truck. We've really turned the corner on how good this interior is. And it led us to some game-changing solutions to some age-old problems. Scott mentioned ride quality. It's been a problem in trucks for years. We've got a great solution here with our coil link rear suspension with a solid rear axle that tows and hauls as much as any suspension does, but also offers great ride in NVH. Storage has also been a problem in trucks for years. Where do I put all my stuff? I don't want to put it in the cabin. Well, we've given them excellent storage in the interior. We've got in-floor storage, and of course, we've got the Ram box, which you're probably familiar with. But at the core of any truck, of course, is performance and capability. And today's drive will showcase that for Ram. You'll have an opportunity to tow and haul things today. We're going to prove that Ram is the best truck ever. That's what we believe. It's the way we're going to position it in our marketing campaign. To help us do that, we turned to a company called AMCI, an independent testing company that put our truck through its paces against our competitors and things like acceleration, towing, fuel economy, ride quality. And out of that came 12 certified claims that we can use when talking to our customers. Things like, well, we blow the doors off of Ford and Chevy in 0 to 60, both unloaded, loaded with 1,120 pounds, or towing a 7,150-pound trailer. In addition to that, of course, engineering did all their testing, and they'll talk a lot about that today. 40,000 hours of durability testing, 9 million customer equivalent miles, and over 200 hours in the wind tunnel, which I understand is quite a lot, especially for a truck, which never spent much time in the wind tunnel in years past. So what does that mean for truckers? Well, really, the more you push this truck, the more you play it, the harder you work it, the more you're gonna love it. This truck's gonna out-tough and outsmart the competition. So that's the challenge we've given ourselves. We're giving it to our competition and to our customers. Put this truck to the test. We're gonna take that challenge to the marketplace in a very unique, innovative, hard-hitting way as our launch campaign starts. It'll be fully integrated, product-focused, and demonstrative. We want to show real people in this truck using it, doing real truck things. We're gonna leverage our passion points for Dodge of sports like NASCAR and football, do-it-yourself, rodeo, outdoor recreation. And we're gonna also provide real truckers opportunities to get in this truck. We've got a Ram Challenge Tour right now going on around the country, and a Six Flags partnership where we're gonna have this truck on display and test rides available. We're gonna partner with some TV networks for some innovative product placement and some very high profile TV shows. That's gonna be a lot of fun. And our ad campaign is something you've never seen before. We're gonna bring those AMCI claims to life as best we can. Through product demonstration, we're gonna put real people in real trucks in real tough situations. And we're gonna show how the Ram can help them get out of those situations and accomplish things. Using truck toughness to truck brawn to out tough and brains to outsmart. So more on the marketing as time goes on here. We're not gonna talk too much about that today. But to summarize, okay, we talk to customers, we listen to our customers. We designed this truck, it's designed by truckers for truckers' everyday needs. We've designed in durability and quality, and we're gonna prove it. And our launch advertising is something that's gonna be very unique. We're really looking forward to it. Pricing-wise, we're also offering excellent value. We had a price release last week. If you have any questions about that, I can answer those. Bottom line, we're ready for this challenge. We want you to put this truck to the test today. We think we have a winner here, and we think you'll agree with that. Thanks, and I think